NepalNews.com. News from Nepal, as it happens.
पूर्व प्रधानमन्त्री एवं एकीकृत नेकपा माओवादीका नेता डाक्टर बाबुराम भट्टराईले दक्षिण एसियाली देशहरूले दक्षिण एसियामा दिगो शान्ति र लोकतन्त्र स्थापनाको लागि साझा धारणा बनाउनु पर्ने बताउनु भएको छ। बुधबार राजधानीमा दक्षिण एसियामा लोकतन्त्र शान्ति विकास सम्बन्धी दक्षिण एसियाली सम्मेलनको उद्घाटन गर्दै एकीकृत नेकपा माओवादीका नेता भट्टराईले दक्षिण एसियाली देशहरू लोकतन्त्र र विकासका मुद्दामा एक हुनुपर्ने बताउनु भएको हो।
I am optimistic that you, after thorough debate among the galaxy of public figures of the region, will come up with concrete conclusion and recommendations that would contribute immensely to fostering peace and democracy in South Asia. Let me at the outset speak a few words about South Asia itself. South Asia is a region consisting of 8 countries of diverse geography, diverse culture and diverse interests. Yet we are trying to build South Asia as one community for which efforts are being made both at the official and people's level. At the official level, the countries of the region have created South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation, or the SARC, to foster cooperation of various kinds among the member states. Similarly, there have been efforts at the people's level to promote people-to-people relations, for which different regional bodies of professionals and entrepreneurs have been set up. These initiatives, though slow, are taking concrete steps and making headway in achieving the lofty goal and objective of creating one prosperous, peaceful and just South Asia.
यस्तै कार्यक्रममा नेपालका लागि भारतीय पूर्व राजदूत केवी राजनले दक्षिण एसियाको विकासको सम्बन्धमा यस क्षेत्रका नेताहरूले बेलैमा नसोच्ने हो भने त्यसको फाइदा अन्यले लिने बताउँदै साझा मुद्दामा एक हुन दक्षिण एसियाका नेताहरूलाई आग्रह गर्नुभयो।
So one incident by a very junior official is shaking, seems to be shaking the very foundations of the Indian administrative edifice. You want the media to be responsible, and I'm afraid, with all the respect that we have for the media, the temptation of the media to somehow...
कार्यक्रममा UEF-का अध्यक्ष डाक्टर चाङ सिङ योङ, UEF-की एसिया महासचिव उसुला म्याकल्यान्ड, पूर्व राजदूत डाक्टर मोहन प्रसाद लोहनी, भारतीय अधिकार कर्मी श्री रूपा चौधरी लगायतले दक्षिण एसियाको विकासका लागि साझा एजेन्डा हुनुपर्नेमा जोड दिएका थिए। लोकतन्त्र शान्ति विकास सम्बन्धी दक्षिण एसियाली सम्मेलनको उद्घाटन समारोह सम्बन्धी समाचार यति नै।
NepalNews.com. News from Nepal, as it happens.